Zav. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
Broadcasting to all contacts in proximity.
Morgan? Morgan, this is Chief Elazar. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
Broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in cargo bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Vital signs critical.
Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Thank you. find you outside your prison. Maybe trying to escape? Like me? Not safe out there. But you know this. Headaches. See things. It is not fever. Not hallucinations. A horizon is coming. Cutting through space. If we're still here... When it arrives, it screams so loud. We hear it in our head. It is still far away, but it is coming closer. It will eat your prison, every person on board, and it will still be hungry. Where will it go next, I wonder? I see you back in your prison soon, damn you.
Signs critical.
Morgan, the more I think about the shipping container idea, the more I think it could work. See if there's an intact one you can use as a makeshift airlock.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
vital signs critical.